place. I heard the doctors put your chest in pain, but then that could have been the medicine. And now you're lying in the bed again. And the way I cry with the rest of them. And my father told his son, it's not his fault, he doesn't know your face.
He used to see.